face was real bloody. I felt I wanted to be round. I stayed to the game plan. And I made the adjustment after getting caught with the shot. I made the adjustment. I felt that I'm happy with the man's decision. I wanted to stop him. Yeah. I was going for it, but you know, it's part of the game.
Yeah. Would you say he was a difficult fighter?
Come forward fighters are always difficult. For any style. Even Floyd, you see McDonald. Any camp forward guy, I'm not comparing this guy to McDonald, but you get what I'm saying. Like, any camp forward style is a tough fight. Because you got to angle off. You got to combinations of moves. So you're getting more tired than that guy. But it was a good fight. I would say it was a good fight.
So what's next for you coming up?
Oh, I'm staying busy. I'm with Team Heyman. Shout out Heyman. I'm with thank God Heyman. And we probably will fight next month.
Next month?
Welcome to my home. It's my fourth time fighting. Two times in amateurs, this is my second time as a pro. I love it here, man. This is home. You'll see me again soon.
Any set date?
No. We're going to talk to, you know, the management team and see what's going on. But they've been, like I said, they've been moving me every month. So I'm ready. I'll be ready and I'll be sharper.
All right. That's ES News reporting. Thanks, Titus. Congrats, champ.
Hey, man, thank you for the love.
Welcome.